Michael's a shy kid. I thought joining a team might bring him out of his shell, but it didn't. Then your dad showed up. The man has endless patience, and he really gets through to the kids. I know it's none of my business, but whatever happened between the two of you in the past, you can be proud of him now. He's a good man.